Live from Dallas-Fort Worth, this is WFAA News.
Southwest Airlines announces it is reevaluating its 2024 plans and flight schedule after Boeing advised them to expect only 46 new aircraft deliveries, far fewer than the 79 ordered.